My construction worker homie bumps this in a shitty car on the way to spend his paycheck at the titty bar. I ain't there yet, but I come pretty far. Shout out to my homie Dumb, this is pandemonium. I command the podium with presidential stature. Capture the audience, then get a medal after. Get my dick sucked by Lewinsky looking interns. How do women give the teeth friction till my skin burns? They don't think they need to do it right. Due to heightened senses of entitlement, do they like rappers who step through the mic? Who said you was tight? I'd have recommended that you would've gone and flew a kite. My flow's not really very human-like. It's more than something you would see when you were shrooming type. A colorful array. When they ask how I did it, this is what I'm gonna say. It's automatic. Automatic. We automatic. I'm going in, yo. As far as rappers that be really spitting proper flows, there's not many in the game like soccer goals. My music touch souls like Dr. Scholes. Easy pass, y'all, real fast while you stop for tolls. The Oscar goes to your real life imposter trolls, whether for your positive personas or your mobster roles. Yeah, that shit sounds very fake. Trying to be something it ain't, like Salisbury steak. If you gave them truth serum, they'd be like wax. I don't wanna be in the booth near them. That'd be kinda like stepping right into the fire. Wrong place, wrong time, like a typo on the flyer. You are easily exposed, like Mardi Gras titties. You little and you plastic, like Barbie doll titties. I tell women in the crowd, show me all of y'all's titties, and they bouncing. Me and EOM is in the house, and it's automatic. And I just point to the scorecard. Nice like your mama when you got a good report card. At the sports bar, sipping Seagram 7 with a bunch of drunk lesbians. Call them Ellen degenerates. 50% of y'all can tell them the cleverest. The rest of y'all would be awesome selling some beverages like Colbert. I'd be like, oh yeah, pass me one over here. You are smaller than an isotope. In order to see you, I'd have to take a picture of you through a microscope. Then take a picture of that picture through a microscope. Then take a picture of that picture through a microscope. Then take a...